water that flows through the stream falls as rain. The sky falls from our heads. I, the teller of stories, give thanks for the voice by which I share this tale of two nations. God's war, the harbors of the east. I am Oneida, the people of Standing Stone. I am the stone we are strong, steady by our history and traditions. We are one people of three climates, the wolf, the turtle, and the bear. With our brothers, the Mohawk, the Onondaga, the Cayuga, the Seneca, and the Tuscarora, we are the people of the Longhouse. But we live together as one family, our six nations stretching like a great house across the land. This confederacy recorded in the Longhouse, a chronicle of the past and a reminder of all we will honor into the future. Long ago, the peacemaker came to us with a message of great peace. The white pine is a symbol of that peace planted among our nations. The message of the peacemaker led us to bury our weapons of war beneath the roots of the tree, and we resolve our differences through deliberation and cooperation using the power of the symbol. Because of the great law of peace, our confederates thrive. The white roots of peace spread far and wide. We live in harmony in the land, sharing it with all people, thinking ahead to our children and to their children, their ones.